At this hour, the Copiah County Sheriff's Office says it is still questioning two girls that were missing for almost 24 hours. Here's video of Courtney Harrell and 13-year-old Margie Martin as they arrived at their home on Sumrall Road around 5:45 today. The Sheriff's Department had been searching for the girls since this morning.
And Scott, their disappearance sparked a large search today with around 40 volunteers, deputies, and firefighters. In fact, the Copiah County Sheriff's Office was deciding whether to issue an Amber Alert when they got a tip that the girls were okay. We were the only station there as family members got the good news, but they wanted some answers as well.
They found them. Have you heard yet? They found them.
Almost 24 hours of not knowing what happened to 12-year-old Courtney Harrell and 13-year-old Margie Martin turned into excitement and relief when family got word the cousins were okay. Sheriff Harold Jones says they were found just walking on West Gallman Road, about 13 miles from their mobile home on Sumrall Road, where they were last seen Tuesday night. Their grandmother, Shirley Martin, could not explain what it was like to wait.
I just couldn't tell you. It's just been, excuse my language, hell. For real. Let's
go. Several law enforcement agencies and tons of volunteers searched for the girls for most of the day with no luck.
Of course, we enlisted the aid of the 911 people here in our county. Our fire department's here just fantastic. And that's the only way I could figure to get enough manpower to look in the woods around the house. And they all came out. And then we got the Bureau of Investigation, Mississippi Highway Patrol branch. They were down here and helped us with this investigation.
But this case is far from closed. As soon as they were returned to their home, officers immediately whisked them away to the sheriff's office for questioning. Margie Martin's mom, Christine Martin, says the cousins got into some trouble Tuesday night and were grounded, and they walked outside to their favorite tree to cool off. But she said they would never wander off. According to Sheriff Jones, the girls claim they were just out walking the entire time. He says he doesn't know if anyone, including the girls, will be held accountable.
Doing great. Thank you.
No matter what happened, their grandmother is grateful they're okay.
I guess I'll hug them and then spank them. because I'm just glad they're home.
And as we mentioned, Sheriff Jones said investigators are still interviewing the cousins. We will let you know if anyone will face charges.
Well, thank